What the?
It's Dolan!
What the? Oh, yeah! I don't think so, but this could be it.
You know, you can look at it. If they're victorious here tonight, they could be in line for a future opportunity at the NXT Tag Team titles. But a tag was made by Wolfgang, and I think fun and games is over for Gallus. As Gallus, boom, bang!
Wow.
Tag Team Tandem offense, and once again, champs on top.
Right now, we got a match going on. Everything is looking good. Let's keep it that way.
Ivy Nile now starting to roll. You talked about what you've learned about Ivy Nile. You've talked about the work ethic that she possesses. Those are traits she's been passing on to Paxley, but gets caught. Oh, nice counter.
Look at that.
Up and over, shoulders down. Oh, dear Frog.
Ivy Nile wants to be.
Ready for that submission.
Hey, come on.
And ooh. Oh, no. Paxley, though, inadvertently. Bam! Catching Nile, that super kick caught all of Nile as well.
I don't know what Paxley was thinking, but she was definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time, and that was detrimental.
Bam!
Oh my God.
The Alba
Ubra
here tonight for fire.
I talk about those boxes. That one box I'm talking about is focus factor. Staying focused is the one thing that this big man needs to really understand.
What a spine tingling spine buster from the Don. You know, to that point too, we saw Stax earlier mock the relationship between Von Wagner and Mr. Beautiful. Stone into the cover, and the Don puts down Von. With Torpedo Moscow.
Wow.
Dragging up with all of it. It's a quick tag from Andre Chase, and there's Ava. Trying to focus on the mat. Duke Hudson, by the way, Hudson was tagged. He is legal with a big German suplex. But Chase's attention taken away for the moment. Back in live in-ring action. Oh, right to the throat goes Fowler. And the Dyad, boom! Moving as one unit. Into the cover, Andre Chase couldn't get there.
On behalf of Pretty Deadly, we would like to congratulate you guys on your two-year anniversary of losing the NXT Tag Team Championships to Elton Prince and Kip.
Well, did you hear what the cake was for? The two-year anniversary of losing to Pretty Deadly in the United Kingdom?
You see that? That's what's called taking care of business right there. That's why I like these Gallus boys. Who are those guys?
I thought you would know, but again, the Gallus boys look at... Pretty Deadly!
Talking about number one contenders. Here they are right here.
This is not the same sort of Pretty Deadly that we've seen in recent months.
Oh, Debonair and Deadly. That's
what
we're going to call tonight. Debonair and Deadly. I like it.
Again. I would ask you what has gotten into these two, but we know exactly what has gotten into Pretty Deadly. What's crossing the line?
That mean Shoot is coming out of Pretty Deadly here tonight.
This is our tag division!
Oh!
Modified.
It's our division!
New Day did this. New Day.
They didn't do it.
New Day did this.
This is ours!
Hey!
She has to grow up. You have to let her grow up.
She can't do a lot. What the hell are you talking about?
Hey,
is this a university or a charity?
Let go.
Well, it's like Joe Gacy said, you think about who you surround yourself with.
It's not my fault.
I know. We don't blame you.
It's not my fault.
What a championship match this has been for the NXT title. As Breaker.
Go for that bulldog.
He's going high risk.
He's going to go for that bulldog.
Will it pay off in Omaha? Of course, the veteran had it well scouted. And now Mahal.
Vic,
could we have another shocking victory?
I'm feeling it.
Lock in, trying to draw. Nice counter this time by Breaker. Right, boom, spear. Sudden impact. Breaker retains.
Wow.
Oh, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna remind now. I'll turn the whole show off. I guess I run this now, lad. Hey, Mr. Michaels.
Hey, get out of here.
You shut your mouth, Flop. You wouldn't let me on the show tonight, huh? But that's okay, because I took a play out of the old DX playbook. And I took over the production truck, didn't I, idiot? Do not press that button. Because I'm the new main event. I'm the new showstopper. You're Mr. WrestleMania. Well, I'm Mr. Stand and Deliver. And that's gonna be my show. And no one's gonna hold me back. Not even you, because he's gonna try. So how about we talk about it? Say in 2 weeks at Roadblock, on a very special episode of the Grayson Waller Effect, featuring the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. So what do you say? Me and you, face to face? Get out of my way. I'll run this, don't tell me what to do.
Oh, what the?
It's going!
What the? Oh, yeah!
Gigi Dolan is unleashing hell on the Chasey Jane!
God, Vic!
Oh! Waiting for a little bit of payback. We might need some help out here!